Right, okay.
Acids and alkalies together they will neutralize, leaving just a salt and H2O. The metal comes from the alkali, the non-metal from the acid eye, the other bits they make the H2O. Sulfuric, it makes sulfates, and nitric, it makes nitrates, hydrochloric, it will make chlorides. Carbonates and acids, together they will always fizz, making carbon dioxide, salt and H2O.
I know that's really big.
The metal comes from the carbonate, the other part from the acid weight. The leftovers make CO2 and H2O. For sulfuric, it makes sulfates, and nitric, it makes nitrates. Hydrochloric, it will make chlorides. Add a metal to an acid, and you will get a different fizz. Because this one is explosive hydrogen. The atoms that don't fizz out make the salts we sing about, and you just need to remember them.
Are you joining this time?